See what kind of game plan The Miz has in mind.
I like this by The Miz. You'll get on your bike and don't stay in one place too long.
And Miz rolling outside the ring. Remember, the title cannot change hands via countout or disqualification. Miz knows that all too well.
In other words, Miz can't run away like he did last week. Somehow, The Miz is going to have to physically overcome the WWE champion, Bobby Lashley.
Well, Lashley trying to corner Miz. Miz again rolls out. Oh, MVP. Oh, and now Lashley grabbing a hold of the Miz. Oh, using the top rope to his advantage.
No effect whatsoever on Lashley.
That just made him angry.
Look at the strength of Lashley.
Apparently, it made him stronger, too.
Lashley letting all the blood.
Head of the Miz. The stalling suplex just holding the 230-pound Miz straight up in the air.
Looking on the presumptive next challenger for the WWE Championship, Drew McIntyre. Highly interested in the outcome of this matchup.
You better believe he has a vested eye in this.
Yeah, Drew McIntyre said in the lead up to last week's championship bout between Lashley and Miz that whomever walks out of that match with the WWE Championship is going to have a huge target on their back. Courtesy of McIntyre, shoulder first into the post, and this is bad for the WWE Champion.
Well, it's extremely bad for the WWE Champion. I mean, using his own momentum, crashing into that pole. I mean, Bobby Lashley is the most dangerous man in here. He just hurt himself, but wait a minute.
Hold on. Trying to send Miz. No, and it's Lashley into the post.
Again, Miz using Lashley's momentum against him.
But Lashley right back on Miz. The WWE title is on the line. Now Miz through the ropes, all in sidestep by the WWE Champion and up on the shoulders.
This is not going to end well for The Miz.
Oh, this is not good at all for The Miz.
Lashley, sending Miz into the post.
I think time is ticking on The Miz's existence in this match.
I believe we've reached critical mass.
Have we reached the inevitable?
The animalistic, almighty WWE Champion is hunting The Miz.
And now, the Hurtlock, the inevitable Hurtlock, the full Nelson.
The middle of the ring and nowhere to go.
And Miz taps again. Lashley retains.
Here's your winner by submission. And still, the WWE Champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley said he's going to send a message to the entire Raw locker room. I think that message has been clearly sent.